Hey guys, Sam Bell here for Guitar Interactive magazine. Today I'm here with this wonderful acoustic guitar made by Faith. This is the FVBLM. This is the Blue Moon Venus Cut Electro. That's the model number and the name. As you can see, it's got a very nice top and finish. Let's just take a listen to it with some strumming first of all. We've mic'd up the guitar with a couple of mics and you're going to hear how it sounds in the room straight in front of the guitar. So here's some strumming. So now let's listen to it with some finger picking and some open chords. Right, so now you've heard the guitar, let's have a look at some of the specs. We'll go to the headstock first. We've got these Grover Rotomatic tuners. These are high quality tuners at the upper end of the tuner market, so nice and secure. They're chrome back, so they have the Grover logo on the back, and also you've got the chrome, and you've got the nice sort of satin wood finish there. The neck itself is a satin mahogany neck. It's a 16 inch fretboard radius, and the actual fingerboard is figured Macassan ebony. Or Macassan figured ebony. So we have nice sort of medium frets. We've got a pearl F inlay at the 12th fret. Feels very nice on the thumb, nice and easy to use. It's not too fat of a neck. It's, as you can hear, it's quite easy to move around. If we go up the body, we've got a single cutaway, and I think probably the most poignant thing here is the beautiful finish on the top. This is a solid figured Java mango wood for the top, the sides and the back. I'll just turn it over so you can see the back as well. You've got that finish continuing. We've got a bridge pin underneath the neck heel as well, so that's a nice secure place for your strap. Turn it back over. We have a flamed maple binding as well, which looks stunning in the flesh. And tonally, you know, as you can hear, it's a very warm but quick attack kind of sound. It was very responsive in the room. It sounds very nice. This is obviously a upper sort of price range guitar, so you're getting some nice woods, some nice hardware and features. It's also important to notice as well, we've got a Fishman INK preamp, which is built into this guitar. It features a built-in tuner. When you hold in the tuner button, you get a tuner. And you have the volume, bass, middle, and treble, so you can tailor the sound. Now, we'll be demonstrating the DI sound of this guitar very shortly. I've left everything at sort of midway, and what's nice about this actually is the controls actually click into the neutral position. If you look around the back here, you can see we have the Fishman input there for the preamp. So you plug it in there with your quarter inch jack, and you can also power that with the 9 volt battery there, and of course the bridge pin is right next to that. So in the review, I'm going to write up a bit more information on some of the more introspective specs of this guitar in terms of the bracing and things like that. I think it's more important that we hear some other examples of the playing. So now I'm going to move into some lead playing just to show you how it works when I start digging in with some single note lines. So let's have a listen to that. So far you've heard me strumming, doing some finger picking and some single note leady playing on this acoustic guitar. Let's have a look at the preamp which I mentioned earlier. It's a great sounding preamp. Well, just what you're going to hear now is literally straight out of the guitar, no room mic, this is direct. So that is the Faith Electro Cut Acoustic, the FVBLM Blue Moon Electro. Really nice sounding and feeling acoustic guitar. Also comes with a hard case. It's in the upper price bracket, but if you're looking for a high quality acoustic guitar, Faith in general are a really good place to have a look. So check one out if you can. Take care, and I'll see you soon at Guitar Interactive Magazine.